traditionally communities have been ignored or support has not been provided them. But this provides job training, it provides infusion of investment into those communities. It recognizes the economic reality that the impact of a big employer like a coal plant can have. The great news is that in that vacuum is a two dramatically growing industries in solar and wind. And what we add here is a modernized grid as well. These are massive economic drivers. These are huge job creators. Rep House alluded to two of the fastest growing jobs in America, solar technician, solar installer, wind turbine technician. We just need to create the underlying conditions to allow those jobs to grow. So it's a combination of investment into those communities, help in redeveloping, and then jobs in grid and new energy. So I think it's a great, it provides a great opportunity for those communities.